Hello everyone, Priya Rathore is here. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. So students, are you ready to learn something new today? Okay, let's start. So students, today we are going to learn our last pre-writing stroke, that is zigzag lines. So students, as you can see in this page, this is a zigzag line. For making zigzag line, you have to go up like this and make a forward slant line. Then go down, backward slant line, again forward slant line, backward slant line, forward slant line, backward slant line. Okay? Now students, I'll show you some example for your better understanding. See, I'm having some crayons and I'm going to make zigzag line with the help of these crayons. Forward slant line, backward slant line. Forward slant line, backward slant line. Forward slant line, backward slant line. See, like this. Forward slant line, backward slant line, forward slant line, backward slant line, forward, backward. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, hope you all are understood. Now let's start our exercise. Take the zigzag lines. So students, tell me, is this a zigzag line? Yes, as I shown. Is this? No. Is this a zigzag line? Yes. Is this a zigzag line? No. Is this a zigzag line? No. Is this a zigzag line? Yes. Is this a zigzag line? No. Is this a zigzag line? Yes. So put a tick. So students, here I prepared a worksheet for you for making zigzag lines. So students, first of all, you have to start from bottom and go to top like this, forward slant line, then come down, backward slant line, forward slant line, backward slant line, forward slant line, backward slant line. Do it repeatedly. Forward, backward, forward, backward, forward, backward. Now don't do in hurry like this. If you will do like this, so it is wrong. It's not joining the dots. Fine? So follow these ones. Now let's do the practice in a book like this. So as you can see the direction, firstly we have to go up, down, up, down, up, down. Forward slant line, backward slant line, forward slant line, backward slant line, forward, backward. Same. Forward, backward, forward, backward, forward, backward. Forward slant line, backward slant line, forward slant line, backward slant line, forward slant line, backward slant line. Now here no dots are here, so I request two parents to give the dots to the students like this for first two rows. Like this. Now here just do the practice without dots. Okay, as you have learned many pre-writing strokes, and students, if you do more and more practice, then only you are able to do this like this. So students, here I completed my worksheet and all pre-writing strokes are completed here. So I just want to give a quick recap for all the pre-writing strokes. So start with me. स्टैंडिंग लाइन, स्लीपिंग लाइन, फॉरवर्ड स्लेंट लाइन, बैकवर्ड स्लेंट लाइन, राइट ओपन कर्व, लेफ्ट ओपन कर्व, अपवर्ड ओपन कर्व, डाउनवर्ड ओपन कर्व एंड लास्ट वन इज ज़िगज़ैग लाइन. सो स्टूडेंट फॉर दिस जस्ट डू द प्रैक्टिस एट योर होम. आई जस्ट गिव यू अ क्विक रिकैप फॉर ऑल द प्री राइटिंग स्ट्रोक्स लाइक दिस. ट्रेस द स्ट्रोक्स एंड नेम देम. सो जस्ट टेल मी विच स्ट्रोक इज दिस. दिस इज अ अपवर्ड ओपन कर्व. Which stroke is this? Standing line. Standing line. And name the picture. Which picture is this? This is a lollipop. Which stroke is this? This is downward open curve. This is also a downward open curve. Then here it is a standing line. Standing line. Upward open curve. Because its mouth is open towards upward. Now standing line. Standing line. This is also a little bit standing line. And then upward open curve. Then again a standing line. This is downward open curve. And standing line. Standing line. Now here some strokes are also here. Sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line and standing line. Here is also a standing line, standing line. And this is backward slant line, backward slant line. Forward slant line, forward slant line, forward slant line, forward slant line, backward slant line, backward slant line, standing line and upward open curve and again standing line, a curve. One more sheet is there. Forward, sleeping line, forward, sleeping line, forward, backward, sleeping line, backward, sleeping line. And which picture is this? This is a Christmas tree, chocolatey Christmas tree. Upward open curve. Right open curve, left open curve, downward open curve and a circle. You can make a circle with the help of right and left open curve or upward and downward open curve. Okay, so I request to parents to prepare all the worksheet for your board and let them do completed with neat and clean. See, this is a zigzag line, curvy zigzag line. It's not pointed. Here one more downward open curve. One more downward open curve. So, understood everyone? So, I request to parents, please note down all the worksheet as you can see in the videos. I encourage the child to name the picture and strokes also. Thank you.